Well, court adjourned for the day in the trial of Nicolae Miu.
He stabbed multiple people on Wisconsin's Apple River back in 2022. A teen from Stillwater, Isaac Schuman, died. Now Miu is facing a jury after claiming self-defense. Lurigoose just left the courtroom and he brings us a recap of day one.
Was it senseless violence or self-defense? That's the question the jury will be considering in the first-degree murder trial of Nicolae Miu in St. Croix County, Wisconsin.
Right, let's bring the jury in.
Nearly the entire incident on the Apple River was captured by cell phone video. And in his opening statement, St. Croix County District Attorney Carl Anderson walked through still images from it.
You're going to see the sequence of events.
He says the confrontation started with an act of aggression from Miu toward a group of teenage boys and ended with Miu stabbing five people, including 17-year-old Isaac Schuman, who died.
And you're going to hear from all those victims except Isaac Schuman. That's because on July 30th of 2022, Nicolae Miu killed him.
In his opening statement, Miu's defense attorney Aaron Nelson walked through the same video but showed different frames, the spots where Miu was struck by members of the group, including Schuman, who put his hands around Miu's
neck. Him.
Nelson said the only theory that makes sense as to why Miu used the knife was that he was outnumbered and feared for his life.
When he tries to get up out of the water, they attack him from the front, smack him across the front of the face, while somebody else comes from behind and starts pushing him down. In that moment, he feared for his life.
The trial is expected to last 2 weeks. Right after opening statements, witnesses who were with Isaac Schuman on the river began to testify. I'll have much more coming up at 6:00.